become a veterinarian because I love children.
Huh?